Okay, this is a bug error, a bug report, a user error, I'm not sure. Here is the prtsc. I'm going to try this altshift 3. I did launch prtsc, there it is. It's launched and it didn't show up in the tray. And now Alt Shift 3. Nothing happened. Let's try Alt Shift 4. Again, nothing's happening. So I'm a little at a loss to know how to make use of this. Appreciate any help you can offer. Thank you and happy computing.